Even before you pick up your new Pontiac Transport, it's already loaded with the options you want, from a power sliding door to the most powerful V6 you can get in a minivan. And now it has a powerful new financing option too, the 30-month Pontiac Smart Drive. Just $279 a month with $1,500 down.
Pontiac Transport's ready to ride.
It could happen at any time. That craving for a Wendy's bacon mushroom melt, a quarter pound of fresh beef, three strips of bacon, and mushrooms in a cheddar cheese sauce.
When you gotta have one, you gotta have one.
At Wendy's, you always find super values. And right now, when you order any combo, Wendy's will give you a coupon good for a $1 ticket to a Colorado Rockies home game when you purchase one at the regular price. See coupon for complete details. It's one more super value only from Wendy's.
The following is a live NBC special presentation. Live from Hollywood, the Academy of Country Music Awards.
From Universal Studios, Hollywood and Florida, and live from the Universal Amphitheater, the stars of country music, motion pictures, and television have gathered here in Hollywood for the biggest night in country music. The 29th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards. Hosted by Reba McEntire. Crystal Bernard, Flint Black, Lisa Hartman Black, Blackhawk, Susie Boggess, Boy Howdy, James Brolin, Garth Brooks, Brooks and Dunn, Mary Chapin Carpenter, Charlie Chase, Mark Chestnut, Confederate Railroad, Lori Ankra, Billy Ray Cyrus, Linda Davis, Billy Dean, Eddie Dean, Diamond Rio, Joe Dippy, Gibson Miller Band, Vince Gill, Merle Haggard, Faith Hill, Vanilla Hughes, Naomi Judd, Al Ketchum, Tracy Lawrence, Chris LeDoux, Jay Leno, Shelby Lynn, Kathy Matea, Martina McBride, Jerry McBride, Neil McCoy, John Michael Montgomery, Lori Morgan, Hugh O'Brien, Buck Owens, Luke Perry, Pat Sajak, Sawyer Brown, Dan Seals, James Seymour, Yakov Smirnoff, Cliffy Stone, Doug Stone, Marty Stewart, Doug Supernov, Pam Tillis, Randy Travis, Travis Tritt, Clay Walker, Laurie White, Kelly Willis, Michelle Wright, and Dwight Yoakam, with special appearances by Chet Atkins, George Jones, and Willie Nelson.
Here are your hosts for the 29th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards, Reba McEntire and Alan Jackson.
What a night. The only other way I'm going to see any more stars than this in Los Angeles is to jump on one of my bikes and ride out about 100 miles out of town and just look up.
That's exactly right. Well, this has been a big year in country music in all categories. The country explosion just keeps growing. Country radio increased its lead as America's top format by 10.5 million listeners. Yes! That's wonderful! You bet. Country dancing and fashions, club and concerts attendance, and record sales are hotter than ever.
Yeah. And maybe some of this is happening because, you know, a lot of country artists know that they're role models and the responsibility comes with success. And maybe that's why country music is growing so fast and it really is becoming America's music.
Mm-hmm. And we've got it all right here tonight. The awards and the performances. We were going to hook up by satellite with Garth Brooks in Nashville, but at this moment, he has gone to the hospital where Sandy is awaiting the birth of their second child. We'll be updating you on any new developments And tonight, we're also initiating a brand new feature designed to add a little more fizz to the party.
Reba, I'm backstage here right outside the theater in the press tent with people gathered from all over the world to cover what happens after the winners leave the stage. And we got a few surprises in store for you tonight, Reba.
That's right, Dick. Thanks. Right now, we have someone ready to get the show off to a great start.
He's been a winner of the Academy's New Male, Top Male, Single, and Album of the Year awards and is one of country's finest writers and performers.
He also made his acting debut this past month as a big screen maverick. Please welcome Clint Black.
A high roller, even when the chips are down. The winter over, I'd see the tables turn around. She's 10 the hard way, I can feel it in my bones. She'll be making my day, and not another night alone. It's time for a windfall, and not a single minute too soon. I've been too long overdue, now I'm gonna shoot the moon. I bet it all on the good, run a bad luck, 7 from 11, she could be mine. Love to be a lady, and I'm find love coming on the bottom line. I've been to the tables and I've lost it all before. I'm willing and able, always coming back for more. Squeezing out a thin dime, though there's no one hanging on my arm. I've gambled on a third time, a fool will tell you it's a charm. If I'm betting on a loser, I'm gonna have a devil to pay. But it's the only game I know to play, it doesn't matter anyway. I'd bet it all on the good, run a bad luck, 7 come 11, she could be mine. Luck be a lady and I'm gonna find love coming on the bottom line.
Where Hollywood and country get together. And that's what's about to happen in this first award for Single Record of the Year.
And to present it is one of country's best-loved people. She founded the most successful country duo ever, and since her retirement has written her moving autobiography, Love Can Build a Bridge.
Joining her is the star of Beverly Hills 90210 and Easy Girls and the exciting motion picture 8 Seconds to Glory. In a recent interview, he said, I'm not exactly God's gift to women. Well, I gotta say, let us decide, right, girls?
Ladies and gentlemen, Naomi Judd and Luke Perry.
Well, I'm mighty glad to be presenting with you tonight, Luke, so I get to ask you, what exactly the title of your brand new movie, 8 Seconds to Glory, means?
Well, the object of bull riding is to stay on the bull's back for at least 8 seconds. And I want to tell you, that is the longest 8 seconds of my life.
I bet.
Now I can ask you how it feels to look back on your whole life and then write a book about it.
Well, it was hard, but not half as tough as writing it was. But, Luke, the real question in all these nice folks' minds tonight is, who is going to win Single Record of the Year?
You're right. Here are the nominees.
And anyway,
A Bad Goodbye by Clint Black and Wynonna. Produced by James Stroud and Clint Black on RCA Records.
Goodbye.
Ain't Going Down Till the Sun Comes Up by Garth Brooks. Produced by Alan Reynolds on Liberty Records.
Down to the sun goes up.
Ain't That Lonely Yet by Dwight Yoakam. Produced by Pete Anderson on Reprise Records. Chattahoochee by Alan Jackson. Produced by Keith Stiegel on Arista Records.
We laid rubber on the Georgia asphalt. We got a little crazy, but we never got caught.
Does he whisper?
Does he love you? By Reba McEntire and Linda Davis. Produced by Tony Brown and Reba McEntire on MCA Records.
Okay, honey, you have exactly 8 seconds to tell us the winner.
Ooh, well, you better get at it then. The single record of the year is Chattahoochee by Alan Jackson, produced by Keith Stiegel on Arista.
Chattahoochee, never knew how much that muddy water meant to me, but I learned how to swim and I learned who I was, a lot about living and a little about love.
Well, it sure takes the edge off of that hosting job right off the bat, I'll tell you. But, and speaking of that, I'm a little disappointed. They told me when I took that job that Reba was going to wear that low-cut dress she wore last year. Chattahoochee is my biggest record. I thank so many people for making it a success. Jim McBride helped me write the thing, and of course Keith Stiegel produced the record and made it such a great sounding record, and so many people would appreciate it. I'm going to step aside and let Keith and Tim Dubois from Arista here have a word, and thank y'all so much.
Just want to say thanks for all the votes and thanks to the greatest staff in America, and you know who you are. Thank you.
Congratulations, Alan. The next great artist has turned her urban folk music background into a gold and platinum country music career. The fresh approach of her songs and performances has earned her 6 top country female awards, from the Grammys to the CMAs and the Academy of Country Music, and all in the last 3 years. Ladies and gentlemen, Mary Chapin Carpenter.
Wrong side of the tracks. I stood on the rails till I saw that train, just to see how my heart would react. Now some people say that you shouldn't tempt fate, and for them I cannot disagree. But I never learned nothing from playing it safe. I said fate should not tempt me. I take my chances. I don't mind working without. I take my chances every chance I get. I sat alone in the dark one night, tuning in by remote. I found a priest. preacher spoke of the light, but there was brimstone in his throat. He'd show me the way, according to him, in return for my personal chair. I flipped my channel back to CNN, and I threw away my cigarettes. I take my chances. Yes, forgiveness doesn't come with a debt. I take my chances. I take my chances every chance I get, you bet. I crossed lines of words and wire, and both have cut me deep. I've been frozen out and I've been on fire, and the tears are mine to weep. But I can cry until I laugh, or laugh until I cry. So cut the deck right in half. I'll play from either side.
I take my chances.
I pay my dollar and I place my bet.
I take my chances.
Dr. Pepper is just what the doctor ordered. And by the new Dodge, a division of the Chrysler Corporation. The top new female vocalist award and performances by Brooks and Dunn and Lori Morgan when the 29th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards return.
Sunday on an all-new Sequest, the ship discovers an alien spacecraft.
What if something out there is still alive?
Man finally makes contact.
We are not alone.
Aliens, do they bring hope for Earth? Or has mankind's greatest fear come true? An all-new Sequest, 8, 7 Central, NBC Sunday.
All-new Garth Brooks Special, NBC Friday.
News 4 salutes Blackjack Pizza, a company for Colorado. Founded in 1983, Blackjack Pizza has earned a reputation for great-tasting pizza. With 25 Colorado locations and 650 employees, Blackjack Pizza is committed to delivering a hot, fresh pizza right to your door. Blackjack Pizza is a company growing with Colorado.
Hi, I'm Mike Naughton with a special purchase sale on the Ford F-150 Super Cab. I've got 40 of them at the unheard-of price of just $13,988.
On the one hand, we gave it a wider stance for better handling, a computer model suspension, and specially designed 16-inch tires. So, a pair of these could come in handy. On the other hand, we thoughtfully designed each knob, button, and switch to be easily operated while you're wearing a pair of these. New Dodge Ram, Motor Trend's Truck of the Year.
Dr. Pepper, the taste you've been looking for.
Never miss a good piece of gossip. Look for hope everywhere. know that work is good and labor is even better. And always, always have an easy-to-use Olympus-style Zoom camera with you so that you can capture the moments to embarrass your kids for the rest of their lives. Olympus. Never miss another O.
There's something new in Colgate Tartar Control toothpaste that leaves your teeth feeling remarkably clean and smooth. Inside every tube is an amazing micro-cleansing formula. You can actually feel it in your mouth every time you brush. You'll know it's worked because it leaves your teeth with a feeling of clean. That speaks for itself. Getting teeth really clean takes Colgate Tartar Control.
Yeah, I know Hormel chili. I love it.
At home, we always have it on Saturdays for lunch. Oh, with some cheese, some crackers. See, it's spicy.
It tastes great.
See, my family, that's the way you eat chili. Now I'm at college, and my roommate here takes some Hormel chili.
And a big old chunk of cheese.
Huge.
And then I nuke it. A couple thousand tortilla chips.
Now that's the way you eat chili.
Nothing beats a bowl of Hormel chili, but some things come very close.
And the dead return from the hereafter.
It was guidance.
These true stories will make you a believer. A startling all-new Unsolved Mysteries NBC Wednesday.
Welcome back to the 29th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards, which is like going to the Music Olympics with an all-star jam thrown right in.
Well, that's a good way of describing it. We've already enjoyed Clint and Mary Chapin. Now here comes a pair of artists with 2 years ago not only won the New Vocal Duet Award, but were named the Top Vocal Duet, an honor they took home again last year.
Ladies and gentlemen, the dynamic duo Kix and Ronnie, Brooks and Dunn.
Lipstick letter across the mirror this morning said goodbye, baby. You left without one, like a thief in the night. You ran away with my heart. Can't believe my eyes, must be a bad dream. You always said we had a good thing. You never once let on we were falling apart. That ain't no way to go. Now, girl, it just ain't right. Don't you think that I deserve to hear you say goodbye? That ain't no way to go. I'm tired of thinking. I guess I'll do a little wishful dreaming. Make a whiskey wish up on a star. Train whistle blowing down the track. A lonesome sound says she ain't coming back. It's such a cold blow from out of the dark. That ain't no way to go. Now, girl, it just ain't right. Don't you think that I deserve to hear you say goodbye? Now, girl, it just ain't this time there ain't no way to go.
For Brooks and Dunn, but this is the way to go for us right now, because no Academy show would be complete without them. Each year, they're responsible for tabulating the voting and reporting the winners. From the accounting firm of Call and Call, let's acknowledge the invaluable contributions of Dwight V. and Christy Call.
And next up is the first of the new artist awards. The three presenters include a graduate of the Delbert McClinton Band, who now heads up his own hot group, and a one-time much-in-demand demo singer, who's now a much-in-demand country star, and a Canadian favorite, who was last year's winner in this category. Please welcome McBride and the Rides, Terry McBride, Joe Diffie, and Michelle Wright.
It was a great thrill to win this award last year for New Female Vocalist of the Year. And I wish to live national television, I can't read, college educated. I wish this year's three nominees the best of luck.
Tonight's nominees for all three new artist awards will first be seen performing from locations at Universal Studios Hollywood and Florida, and then receive their award here on stage.
Okay, from the lagoon.
All right. I don't feel so bad now.
Or sometimes called the lagoon.
Wait, it gets better. And the Ghirardelli Square in Florida, whatever that is. And the Moulin Rouge. Okay, I know. Keep it going. I know. In Hollywood, here at Faith Hill, I'll get this white, Laurie White and Kelly Willis.
Yeah!
Shine with my sweet love. That's my baby.
I know they're all very nervous, so how about it, guys? Let's get to the award.
Okay, Joe. I'll rip, you read.
I can do it, baby.
Hold on. Oh, easy, easy. And the winner is the top new female vocalist, Faith Hill.
Thank you. There's so many. Thank you. There's. I love you too. There's so many people to thank. This has been an awesome year for me. And first of all, I'd like to thank my family back home. They're probably screaming so loud they can't hear what I'm saying right now. But I love you very much, Mom and Dad, and Wesley and Steve. And thank you for letting me follow my dreams. And thanks to Warner Brother Records for all their hard work, Gary Borman, my manager, for all his hard work in the office there, and Scott Hendricks for making such a great record. and thanks to the Academy, and thanks to all of you out there for making me feel so welcome.
The next performer's country music roots run deep. Her daddy, George, was a Grand Ole Opry star, and she made her debut at the Opry at the age of 13. And now she's a huge success, and her song tonight is from her new album, and she wrote it especially for anybody who's ever lost a loved one. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Lori Morgan.
Look at you. Would I fumble for the words? Would I be a little shy? Would I bust right out with laughter? Or break right down and cry? Oh, if you came back from heaven, would it be like it was then? Could we just pick up where we left off and try it all? And I hope God knows if he let you go, I'd never send you back. Would your kisses feel the same? Would you still have the same touch? And would you whisper softly that you miss me so much? Have you heard all my prayers? When I held your pillow tight, oh, if you came back from heaven, would it be like it was then? Could we just pick up where we left off and try it all again? Oh, if you came back from heaven, it would freeze me in my tracks. And I hope God knows if he let you go, I'd never send you back. And if God forbid you leave this earth again while I sleep, I hope he knows if you go, you'll be bringing me. Oh, if you came back from heaven, would it be like it was then? Could we just pick up where we left off and try it all again? Oh, if you came back from heaven, it would freeze me in my tracks.
I hope God knows if he let you go, I'd never send you back. I hope God knows if he let you go, I'd never send you back.
And Confederate Railroad sing their new hits, and the winners of Top Country Video and Top Vocal Duet Awards coming next on the ACM Awards.
If you're shopping for carpet, you know how hard it is to compare.
What's the difference between these?
About $10.
Introducing the Trustmark Carpet Selection System. It's selection made simple because it gives you the facts on things like thickness and durability, so you can finally make a confident decision instead of... The Trustmark Carpet Selection System, only at a Trustmark dealer. Call 1-800-TRUSTMARK.
It's only a heartburn. I should learn to live with it, right?
You know, frequent heartburn may be a sign of a more serious medical problem. Your doctor has treatment plans that can help.
Frequent heartburn. Isn't it time you talk to your doctor?
East of the Texas Hill Country in Austin, there's a place that just won't let you go home hungry. It's called Threat Gills. And here you might find yourself behind a great big chicken fried steak, a mountain of red beans and rice, or even a microphone. So if you go, bring your appetite for a good time and your Visa card. Because Threat Gills might let you take the stage, but they won't take American Express. Visa, it's everywhere you want to be.
This is the perfect time to try my new Polaroid Captiva.
Hey, where's the picture?
There's no picture?
How can that be a Polaroid camera if there's no picture?
The Polaroid Captiva. The pictures stay in till you take them out.
Maybe if you shake it.
Yeah, shake the camera.
You fill me with wonder. You're simple as can be. You're always a comfort. You set my spirit free. You're the part of me. That's the heart of me. Dr. Pepper, you're a part of me.
Stop it. Just stop it. All we ever do anymore is fight.
We can't go on like
this. Can a marriage filled with anger still be saved? Don't miss part three of our special series tomorrow on Today.
So what do you think DIA stands for? Done in August? Done in a while? Airport Comic Relief tonight at 10.
So, you have questions.
Gina Davis, Susan Sarandon.
My hair is coming down.
The ride the critics love.
Did you see his butt?
The network television premiere. Thelma and Louise, NBC Sunday.
More Easy Money from FM 98.5 KYGM.
This Thursday morning, you could win $10,000.
It's so easy.
Just tune your radio to KYGO.
FM 98.5.
Then listen Thursday morning at 7:20.
We'll announce the birthday in this envelope. If it matches yours, you could win...
$10,000!
Would you repeat that?
Somebody's gonna win $10,000.
Thursday morning at 7:20.
On KYGO FM.
Might as well be you.
And it's flashed and it's fresh and it's hot and it's out and we chop and we chop till we drop and it sizzles like nobody's biz and we call it stir-fry chop-chop at Applebee's.
Chicken or beef or pork, mushroom, spicy noodles or rice, so we never miss out on the carrots and peppers and broccoli and peas and the beets round our new Applebee's. Oh, we chop and it sizzles and snaps and we call it stir-fry chop-chop at Applebee's. America's favorite neighbor.
Everyone needs to find their comfort zone. And right now, it's at Pacific Linen. Save 20% off any white goose down comforter in our world-class selection. That's an additional 20% off our already low prices. Crafted with double-stitched seams and high thread count 100% cotton covers in Karo Stitch, Box Stitch, or Baffle Box quilt patterns. Take home 20% savings on luxurious white goose down comforters and find your very own comfort zone now at Pacific Linen.
Did he know her? Talk of a sex suit surfaces at the White House.
We're back. live with two more top awards and two more terrific performances on the 29th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards.
And we have an exciting trio of presenters for the Top Vocal Duet Award.
Please welcome Eddie Dean, Shelby Lynn, and Hal Ketchum.
This year, the nominees include two permanent duos and three solo star pairings.
Well, okay, let's see what happens. Here's the nominees for the vocal duet. And it is Clint Beck and Winona.
Daryl and Don Ellis.
All over my memory.
Reba McEntire and Linda Davis.
Reba McEntire and Vince Gill, ladies and
gentlemen. You got the envelope?
I've got it. This year's top vocal duet is...
I can't wait.
Are we ready? Brooks and Dunn.
Brooks and Dunn.
We, first of all, these things are killing me. I'm going to have to quit coming. We toured for 2 years, and all last year, pretty much, with Reba McEntire, and had to set up in front of thousands of people and hear them sing that duo, or duet. That's some heavy-duty stuff, girls. It's good to have Linda Davis on Arista with us right now, and I can't believe you guys voted for us. Thank you. Very much.
Congratulations, guys. Time now for a red-hot artist whose debut album just 2 years ago blasted off with 9 million copies sold in the first 12 months. Now, that's more than any album in any field of music.
That's right, and it contained a song written by Don Van Tress. It may turn out to be the biggest seller of the 90s.
Yes, sir. Here with another song by Don is the young man who got country fans on their feet, shaking and a-breaking with their achy-breaky hearts, Billy Ray Cyrus.
Body language perfectly clear. Something's fishy, baby. It's like a cat got your tongue. Well, you done proved you ain't shy, honey. Look me in the eye and talk some. I know you're there, baby. I hear you breathing. Let's use some caution, lady, before proceeding, talk some. What's your game? Talk some. Girl, I don't even know your name, honey. I'm here to listen. We got coffee in the kitchen. Talk some. You make me nervous, baby. Don't keep me waiting. Is there some secret you ain't articulating? I've got to ask, baby. I've got to know. Is there something in your past or is there someone back home? You're into mystery, lady, but I can do without it. Tonight is history, baby, if we can talk about it. You call the signals, lady, it's time to pass, keep on running. Oh, baby, I ain't hard to hear, and come and whisper in my ear, talk some. Necessary, I got to have some of your vocabulary. I'm getting tired of this game of Tom and Jerry. Dictate your thoughts, baby. listen, we got coffee in the kitchen. Talk some. You done proved you ain't shy, honey. Look me in the eye and talk some. Talk some.
Presenting the top video award is a talented, photogenic young woman who went from the top new female vocalist in 1989 to one of today's top country artists.
With her is the actor who created the role of Wyatt Earp. The series enjoyed a 7-year success on TV. And now, next month, he'll be starring in Wyatt Earp, Return to Tombstone.
Please welcome Susie Boggess and Hugh O'Brien.
We just found out. We were standing backstage talking, and I'm from a town of 3,000 people, and Hugh went to school there. And so
well,
that's a very odd thing. Yes, you did. Listen, with all your acting experience in motion pictures and television and all that stuff, being Wyatt Earp, you're a great choice to present the video award tonight.
Yeah, but I've never done one of these videos. But you know, what I've noticed, an awful lot of these wonderful country performers have been doing really some fine acting in motion pictures and television. Really, great acting.
They've been doing a real good job, haven't they?
Yeah, really.
Great.
Terrific. Give them a big hand.
Well, here's tonight's choices.
Yep.
For top video award.
Okay.
Chattahoochee by Alan Jackson, produced by Venetia Mayhew, directed by Martin Cahan. Cleopatra, Queen of Denial by Pam Tillis, produced by Bud Schetzel, directed by Michael Solomon. Davis, produced by John Small and Tom Forrest, directed by John Small.
That's cool.
We Shall Be Free, by Garth Brooks, produced by Tim Miller, directed by Tim Miller and Garth Brooks.
We shall be free.
We can't go.
What Might Have Been, by Little Texas. Produced by George Weiser. Directed by Jack Cole.
With the Board of Directors' decision, here comes the Academy's Executive Director, Bill Boyd.
Well, let's see what we got here, okay? Oh.
Yeah.
Open it up.
Yeah.
And the winner of the Country Video of the Year, We Shall Be Free.
Accepted for We Shall Be Free is producer, co-director Tim Miller.
We shall be free.
Garth Brooks, where are you? Any news yet? Anybody heard anything? Feel naked up here without him. This was really an important video for Garth to make, and if he was here tonight, I'm sure he'd want to thank a lot of people. I'm sure he'd like to thank all of the top celebrities who really opened their hearts to this project. I'm sure he'd like to thank all his friends at Doyle Lewis. So do I. Lisa Sanderson, I'm sure he'd like to thank. The people at NBC, really Michael Myers, who made beautiful pictures. Deirdre Rexide, who put this together. Time's up. Again, thank you very much. Garth, you're a loving man. Here's to friendship and a new family. Thanks.
Well, last year, these next six artists won the Top New Group Award. They were glad to win it, even though they had already been together 10 years as a working band.
And for their video of trashy women, they all wore dresses. And after it became a smash hit, well, they thought about just wearing dresses permanently.
Oh, Lordy. Well, they've got great humor, great excitement, a great group. Please welcome Confederate Railroad.
Now, being from the South, I never had it down. What kind of girl I want? I'd pick a Georgia Peach or a Mississippi Queen or a Dallas debutante. But I met a little blonde from above and beyond the Mason-Dixon line. Now she ain't a Dixie dumpling, but let me tell you something. Lord, she more than qualifies. She likes Elvis. She likes Andy. She just is pretty as can be. She's the number one fan of Bold Graceland and Mayberry RSD. Now she ain't a Southern Belle, but it's hard to tell. She's got every quality. She likes Elvis. She likes Andy. So she's fine and dandy with me. Took her home for Christmas to try some Southern dishes. My mama's famous for. But my mama threw a fit, cause she wouldn't eat her grits. It was looking like a civil war. I was hoping like the devil that they'd meet up in the middle, but neither one would budge. Then I heard them in the kitchen, laughing and a giggling, singing honka honka burning love. She likes Elvis, she likes Andy. She just is pretty as can be. She's the number one fan of Bold Graceland and Mayberry RSD. Now she ain't a Southern Belle, but it's hard to tell. She's got every quality. She likes Elvis, she likes Andy. So she's fine and dandy with me. She likes Elvis, she likes Andy, so she's fine and dandy with me.
Songs by Reba McEntire, Dwight Yoakam, Travis Tritt, and more excitement on the Academy of Country Music Awards.
We're a part of the future. We're the heart and the soul. We're the voice of tomorrow.
Miss Brady, what are you doing to our new no-wax floor?
I'm cleaning it.
With Murphy's Oil Soap. Where's the wood?
Read the label.
Naturally gentle, cleans no-wax floors, and it looks beautiful.
Murphy's Oil Soap, trusted to clean wood and no-wax floors, too.
The hits just keep on happening during the JCPenney Mother's Day sale. Starting with these classic numbers, now 25% off. Or these soft, relaxing favorites, 25 to 33% off. If mom loves rock, save 30% on our gemstones. Or save 30 to 50% on these golden hits. The JCPenney Mother's Day Sale.
For healthier, shinier hair, I say start at the bottom with Pantene Pro-V Daily Conditioners.
The Pro Vitamins penetrate to the tips. Pantene Pro-V Conditioners every day. For hair so healthy, it shines. See you later, split ends.
We offer something no full-size pickup ever has. Four-wheel anti-lock brakes. We thoughtfully provided a driver's airbag. Of course, we've also designed the frame and body to distribute the forces of a frontal impact, and installed high-strength steel door beams to help resist the forces of a side impact. Of all the jobs this new truck was designed to handle, none is as important as the one we hope it never has to do. New Dodge Ram, Motor Trend's Truck of the Year.
Thursday on an all-new Mad About You, Fran's husband is back.
You know, she slept with Ira.
Then on an all-new Wings.
Can we take off your shirt?
You know that shirtless hunk in the cola ad?
Allow me!
On an all-new Seinfeld, what has this woman done? But it's making them act like this. And the Crane Doctors are writing a book about sibling rivalry. An all-new Frasier.
You stole my mommy!
It all starts at 8, 7 Central, NBC Thursday.
This May, for big-name movies, it's NBC.
Look out, because my hair is coming down.
The best of friends.
We're wanted in 2 states.
In the worst of trouble.
I don't think you all are going to make it to Mexico.
NBC presents Susan Sarandon, Oscar winner Gina Davis, The Pianos, Harvey Keitel, and Brad Pitt.
Everybody down on the floor.
Did you see his butt?
There's never been two women with more drive.
You women are crazy.
Coming Sunday to NBC.